Hello, my good soul. And welcome back. To my ASMR channel. Hope you all are doing absolutely amazing and taking care of yourselves. As best as you can. Today's video is a ColourPop unboxing. They were having some really good sales lately, so I thought, why not just pick up a few items. Special delivery. I just received this in the mail today, and I haven't opened anything thus far. This is what the inside of the box looks like. The first item is some falsies or false lashes. They're in the style Honey, and they are a slightly bolder natural lash. I don't really wear lashes that much. I've probably only worn them 3 or 4 times in my life, but these seemed like such a perfect pair of lashes, and they were around $3. And just a quick little disclaimer, ColourPop is 100% cruelty-free, so these are not made with any real fur, and none of the items in this box have been tested on animals. So that is the first item. The second item is this cream gel liner in the color Icebreaker. It is a I guess like a feel. So this is what it looks like. Then let me go ahead and swatch. So it's more of like a minty quite nice. I like pastel colors. So this I will definitely be using. Would you like some on? Okay, let me just put some on you real quick. Just on your lash line up top. Perfect. Next up, we have a Super Shock Cheek. It says, keep in the magic. Keep the magic in. Close jar tightly after use. And this is in the color No Vacancy. It is a very bright coral. Looks like it's very creamy. Very nice. Okay. So next up, we have this ColourPop Glowing Strong Super Shock Shadow Duo. Packaging is super cute, nice and floral. Okay. comes out of a set of two. The lids weren't all the way on. Okay. So this comes out of a set of two. We have Ember, it is a nice light blue. Nice and shiny and shimmery. That looks very pretty. It's ultra glitter. And we also have up late. And this is a nice champagne color. Yeah, it's, you can't really see it too well, but you can definitely see the shimmers in there. Both are very beautiful. I could probably even use this as a highlighter. I'm so excited to use this on the lid. I think it's going to look so beautiful. Let me just tidy up my trash here. So next up, we have Aries. So this is a pressed powder palette. The shades are here. Seize the day. All I do is win. Fired up. 0 to 100. And fun fact, my sun sign is in fact an Aries, which is part of the reason why I picked this palette up. It's really funny that this is this way, and then when you turn it over, it's sideways. Anyways, this is the palette. You have a champagne-y bronze gold shade. Then you have a deep rust with the Aries symbol. Here we have peachy orange. And here is a fiery coral. Let's go ahead and swatch this one and just see looks like. That's very beautiful. This is a very cute, cutesy palette. And I also picked up the Pisces palette as well. It's called Pisces in the Sky. Pisces is a water sign, so this is going to have a lot of blue in the palette. We have Healing Water, Almost Psychic, Empath Much, and Dreamer. So on the bottom row, we have two brown warm tone nudes, and then we have this beautiful iridescent. It has a blue sheen. I don't know if you can see it. It has a blue sheen to it, but it looks brown when you see it just in the pan, but has a blue shift to it. Let's see, let's put it here. Yeah, it has like some blue and pink shimmer. Oh, that was my kitty. And then this one, absolutely beautiful. It is a turquoise. Wow, how beautiful. I definitely want to use this on my eyes in the near future. Just beautiful. Okay, yeah. Two more items. This is the QT Mark face stamp, and it is a moon face stamp. Try it out. This is what it looks like. Let's go ahead. Cute. This would be really cute, like if you're doing an eye look and you put a little moon like on your cheek or even on your eyelid if you're doing some sort of cutesy look. I think having little crescent moons would be so adorable. I can't wait to test it out on my face. And then lastly, we have this. It This is the ColourPop Cheek Palette in Tea Cakes. So the colors are Most Necessary, which is a highlighter, Pralines, which is a blush, Snickerdoodle, which is a blush, and Yummy Bite, which is the third blush in the palette. Looked like the highlighter was gonna fall out. I got kind of scared, but I think it's okay. So this is what the shades look like. This one I'd probably use as a bronzer. And this is seems like a very nice highlighting shade. Oop. Got some blue in it. Very soft. It's almost like a bronze color. Yeah, it would probably be too dark as a highlight, but it would look very cute on the eyes as eyeshadow. And then these two look like nice cheek shapes. So this seems like a nice little quad, and that is everything in the box. I hope you enjoyed. Yeah. Then I'd make a stool.